Right, here we go. Here's the big lot. Stamina. This is the troublesome part. Shit. Come on! I dodged that. Use pull when the performer shines yellow. Pull! Oh! I didn't think of that. Thank you. I'll try that. I thought yellow was parry timing. I guess that's white. We'll try that. I'm investing in this attempt. Oh, pull. Shit. Did I get that? I don't know. Does he do that? Awful when you invest in stuff as well. Oh, I have more. I have more of them. It's fine. It's fine. Let's go. Focus, 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 focus. Little jab, little jab. Much better, much better. Pull is so difficult to pull off, amusingly. Come on now. There you go. Come on. Good if my rappel actually worked. I've run out of stamina, I'm dead.
Yeah.
I need more force. I need more force. Ah. It's fine. Oh, I didn't do, 1 second. I didn't do this. I'm forgetting to do this more often.
There we go.
Excellent. Let's go, Mr. Performer. It's okay. I'm not worried about damage in this phase. It's just something to do. Yeah, I took that damage. Yeah, stupid. I took that damage mainly because I was out of force because I was focusing too hard on doing damage. I used all my stamina to hit him rather than dodge. For some reason, that is the challenge for this boss, is to just relax, I guess you could say. Screwed up that jump there. There we go. I don't think he can damage me there. Too close to the ballerina. There we go. Right, here we go. Big lot now. Recover. Let's get somewhere I can see. Really? Big luck now. What? The hell happened there? I thought I jumped it. I was pretty sure I jumped that. Death is what happened there. Yep, death. Up we go. Let's go. Now one of my feet is really cold. One of them is not cold, but one of them is. I don't know how that happens. It's like I'm wearing one sock. I didn't know I could do that. Ow. Pretty cool. Spin, spin. Jump attack? No. There we go. Invest all the stamina. Oh god, that was stupid. Too close. Yeah. All right, big lot, big lot. Yeah, you can get damage there. Okay. Well, you learned something new. And you also can't parry that weird attack he does, where he leaps forward and kind of pulls you in. Another fine example. Let's go. Okay, Dave, focus and relax. I need to put some socks on or something. I wonder if my socks are dry. My for some reason, one of my feet are cold, and it's really annoying me. Sort of only option are these thermal socks. Let's try them. Hopefully it's not gonna trigger Sam. There we go. Right, that should be a welcome change. Let's go. Dig in. Dodge. Jump. Dodge. Jump. Ignore the bait. Gotta ignore the temptation. Okay, we're free. Let's go. Spin. God damn it! Too close. Could you jump somewhere where I can hit you? Took that. Right, big lot. Come on! I'm dead. No. Timing for the ballerina dodges, they're just, the parries are so difficult. But the noise, the audio cue is pretty useful. I've got to just do that a little bit better. Oh, my corpse.